Well, I've already opened doors to help me. So. My hello.
Finally, first time summoning each other. In forever. You know how happy I am?
I start just waving.
Yeah!
Okay, hang on. Alright, ready?
I'm ready. I need a new sword really, really badly.
Are you still using the Drake sword?
Yeah. I haven't been upgrading the swords like I should. I'd do it right now.
Okay, this knight's gonna come after you.
Where are you? Oh, yeah.
Gosh, you took a lot of damage.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I blocked that spear attack for some reason. That's still ass hell. I've been tanking too much. I need to remember to dodge. I've been getting too used to those enemies who don't do damage.
Okay, there's a hero soul to the right of here, but he will come after you. Or some soul. Do you want it?
Of course.
Okay, we'll go get it.
Uh-oh.
Nice.
There we go. Good old fashioned teamwork.
Yep. Okay, I don't think there's anything in here.
Oh, wait, go ahead. That? Okay. I just wanted to see that head. I was like, holy shit.
Okay, both of these chests are mimics. They give us 5 silver coins and 1 gold coin. He'll shoot arrows. This is so fun.
I forgot how much funner Dark Souls, co-op Dark Souls. Oh, come on, I hit him. Dark Souls is together.
Yeah.
Ah! Get it too?
Oh, this guy's already dead. No, I don't think there's anyone here. Okay, to the right.
What the fuck is going on? Oh shit.
I like how we're both trying to backstab him.
Can't see the fucking camera's doing. Thank you.
Yeah.
I can't see because the camera keeps clipping into a wall.
Okay, this guy first over here. He'll shoot arrows. And he'll keep shooting even if you're close.
Yeah.
So I'll just go back. Go ahead and do that. Okay. There's a guy over here.
Should we... He's like, surprise, motherfucker. Ready. Hit him already. Backstab. There we go.
Nice.
I think we missed the boss room.
Oh, I'm helping you get faster ways through. Watch out. It's to your right.
There's a lot of them.
Shit. I know.
You have to be careful.
We get them one by one.
I don't want to kill this guy.
Like I did?
There.
Okay, hang on.
Oh, it's just him? Oh, nope.
Hang on. Move. back in here.
Oh, where'd they go? Door's my arch nemesis. But we meet again. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm backing off.
Yeah, good idea.
Okay.
Nice. Okay.
I call that attack Merka, coming in for the kill even though I did nothing else. Oh, I'm so used to tanking the damage lately because I've been spending so much time stuck on ledges that
can't. Now that's open.
Is this a mimic?
That's no. Oh no, that has demon titanite.
Ooh, brutal.
Yeah. Okay, back up.
Is there nothing in there?
Oh, that's back to the center. Just had to open that door for you.
Oh, okay.
Let's see, I don't check anything over here. No, okay.
Right. Are you sure there's no illusionary wall?
It's not worth checking.
Last time there was an illusionary wall, it was damn well worth checking.
Okay, that's where the statue's at. No, this is where you get silver knight armor.
You know I don't use it, right?
Yeah, but there's two of them in here. Throw him back all the way.
I know what I'm doing.
Sorry, I'm just very tactical and shit.
Me too. Usually I am.
I play Smite for a living.
A silver knight spear. You know how I feel about spears.
Oh yeah. It's your bread and butter.
Right. God, I hate spears because of that all the way around attack. Pisses me off. Which one's a mimic? Neither.
Neither.
I can tell by their chains.
Yeah.
You know there's an actual item you can throw at a chest that'll put the mimic to sleep? And you can just reach in their mouth and pull out the item. I find that hilarious.
Yeah.
And they snore. They snore like you would not believe. Just... and there's like a little bubble that they're like a spit, you know.
Okay, this is how far I got.
I know where we are. I've been here before. Do you get that too?
What?
Message, your black eye is quivering. Shit, make a run for it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna open the door. Did you die?
No, I'm good. There's a freaking arrow guy here.
There we go. Where's the creep? Oh, wait, this is dark.
Oh.
Oh, we only got one aggro now, though. God, I hate those fucking.
Yeah, I need to get him out here.
He's backing up, like, literally just beep, beep. Oh, shit, that was close. God, I hate that move. I guess if we can dodge roll. That's ow. New.
Yeah. Oh, he looks different than the others.
Oh, yeah, but...
he's, like, more gold instead of just all black.
Fuck, he's healing.
Damn, that's a lot of health. Like, all his health back.
Yeah, okay. Get back, girl. Heal.
I can't heal.
Fuck, I'll heal you. Cover me.
Alright.
There you go.
Thank you.
Holy cow. How'd you dodge that?
I didn't. Almost all my stamina was gone there. Nice.
Here.
Thank you.
Now, let's go find another one. Yay! Wait. Shit. Yeah, we're gonna. Fuck. Get him over here. Mordekaiser. Seriously. We'll hurry, because I'm fighting the spear guy by myself. Self. If I die, I'm so haunting your ass.
Okay. Server Knight's dead. I'm coming.
Get back. I can't spare any more potions, man.
Okay.
Not until, unless you're dying or in the boss, right before the boss fight.
Okay. Well, we should probably go.
Just run for the boss.
Bonfire. Run for the boss?
Yeah.
Alright.
There.
Thank you.
This is what I did when I was fighting Aldrich. Hey, should we summon someone else? No. They disappeared in the last second. Fuck me. This is gonna be hard.
Oh, we're gonna die.
Those titties, though. Ornstein's his buddy. He just goes sometimes when he's better than me. I love the way Ornstein lands.
I love the way it looks.
Right. Please hurry in.
I'm going.
Holy fuck, he can move across the room. Okay. Smog can move.
So he can move.
Smog is like, toot toot, motherfucker.
Beep beep.
I hear there's certain bosses you want to beat in certain order, but fuck that, I'm not looking it up. Tell me when you need it. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, I need it.
good luck with that.
Oh. I died.
Mordekaiser, you asshole. Now I'm getting double teamed, and I mean that in both work meetings.
Oh.
Ornstein's awesome.
I know.
His armor, his fucking spear. Oh my god. Smog, you're just like the second wheel. Your third wheel, sorry.
That's rude.
You know they both respawn. If you kill one, the other still respawns. If you die.
I think.
If not, then
More than likely.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Smog just hit Ornstein by accident.
They can hurt each other?
No, but he launched him across the room.
So you called me fat earlier.
I just commented on your titties, that's it. Funny thing is, I know this the layout of this map by heart, so I'm really good at moving through it.
We're good. So we're good.
If you could.
Fuck it, what?
Ah, fuck me. Not that. Don't do that. You're like, maybe. No.
No. I got a Silver Knight straight sword. I got a Silver Knight straight sword.
Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Please, God, no. I'm sorry I said all that. Oh, that's just... I died. He literally did a uppercut body slam. So the last thing I saw was his belly button coming at me, slapping me in the face, and then his balls just landed on top of me. Then he turned around and I saw his bare ass. I'm not even joking.
You
right. Now I'm gonna try making my way back to the first bonfire.
Did you kill him?
Oh hell no. Didn't kill it. I got Ornstein like half hell.
Oh, okay.
I'm so used to Dark Souls 3 where I've maxed out, well, I've reached a point to where finding the, what's it called, the resources to upgrade my spear or my sword become almost impossible, so I never upgrade it and I forget to upgrade it now. Man, backstabbing's become a hell of a lot easier.
Yeah.
Killed him with 2 backstabs. Need to get... Oh, fuck. Oh, man, just sneak past him. Oh, nope, nope, nope. He saw me. Let's hope his aggro zone's not... Ah, oh, shit. Haha, it's like a big black board. I don't know. God, I hate my chainmail swords. Okay, 4,000 souls, that should be enough to upgrade something. Hopefully my sword. If not, I got 2 souls of heroes. Then I'm going to bed.
Dragon Slayer, great bow.
Ah, great. Great bow, right? Problem is, that's like the only bow in the game that requires strength to use.
Yeah.
You know, in Dark Souls 3, your character doesn't start hollowed?
Really?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. You start out unkindled, which kind of ties into this game in a way, in a certain way that I'll describe later. But if you find a certain character named the Pilgrim, he'll teach you to unlock your full potential, quote unquote, which means he'll level you up 5 times for free. Not awful. But the downside is, once you've done the 5th time, your skin withers away and you look like a hollow. The only way to fix it is by paying a whole lot of souls, like 500,000 souls. As you can imagine. Yes, sorry. What should I focus on leveling up? I'd need some Titanite shards before I can leveling. In Dark Souls 3, you have to open that door the same way, but you have to go on the left pathway to get there, and on the right pathway is locked. But, let's just say something much scarier than a giant knight waits for you at the other end of that door. I just remember thinking that thing belongs in Bloodborne, not Dark Souls. Have you made it through yet? Open the door, or do you need help? I won't be of much help, but at least I can distract him.
Open what door?
The big gate.
Oh yeah, I already did that.
Oh. And where are you now?
Fighting the boss.
Thanks for telling me, I could've helped. Guess not, no.
Well, you said you're going to bed.
Yeah, but I didn't know you were gonna fight the boss without me.
I mean, yeah.
Hmm?
I said, well, yeah. Whoa, Ornstein! Just ski across the fucking room.
Right? See? I'm gonna have to. Do not beat them without me, okay?
Oh, trust me, yeah. Probably won't.
Yeah, it helps whenever you got a second player to keep Ornstein or Maug busy. Hit him at that. Fuck. 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 Okay, he doesn't like being called that. Now we know. You know, whenever I made my contact information, you as Artorias. I kind of felt annoyed because I was stuck as Ornstein, but he's pretty boss.
Get it? Because he's a boss?
Yeah. Surprisingly, I think Smog has less health. I'm having an easier time killing him.
I have a hard time hitting anyone.
Right? You can't.
Just because they're so close together.
I almost hit Smog, and guess what?
I hit Smog. Oh, Ornstein hit me.
I think he just slammed my face into the wall with his hammer.
Why is he so tall?
Smog?
No, Ornstein.
He's awesome, that's why. Duh. I can't. God, we've almost got him. You know what's also hard to believe?
What?
All of this just to go back into that fucking ghost camp.
Wait, this leads to it or something?
No, but we need the urn that we get from them. We use it to teleport, but we have to give it up to be able to continue out in throughout the game. Or do we? We could just kill the motherfucker who wants it and get the key anyway. That's what most players do, because why give up the ability to fast travel?
Right.
Are you still fighting him?
Yeah.
How's the hell?
Mine keeps going down, but got a quarter of Smog's down.
Yeah, that's about as much as I got, and then Ornstein is like, get ready to be fucked up.
Yeah.
And then
much.
After that, Smog just starts slamming my face repeatedly into the floor.
With his belly.
Yeah. Oh yeah, with his belly. Uppercut.
Oh.
They just hear this loud, like, I'm smack dead. The skin against his face. I was trying to make this fail.
Okay.
You die?
Yeah.
Bad. Well, we can hopefully get this more done tomorrow.
Yeah.
This is actually the first time I've seen a location from Dark Souls, another Dark Souls game. I hear that they repeat a lot, but I didn't know it was this, like, didn't expect it to be on such a big scale. I was expecting to go, oh, that's that rock I slayed that one guy once. I didn't expect to be a full level.
Yeah.
I already have bad memories of this level. I don't want more by fighting Ornstein and Smog.
Well, there's two of them, so it's gonna be difficult.
I hear it's the most difficult boss in the game, so if we could beat them, we could beat anyone.
Yep. Just because there's two of them.
Yeah, that's mainly why. Every time you think you got one on the ropes, the other one's like, guess what?
I'm right here.
Coming for you. I'm looking them up now.
Did you already quit?
Yeah, I exited the game.
Okay. Well, 3.5 hours of recording.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I thought we had 5.5 because we've been recording for, or we've been on Skype for 5. Oh yeah,
well,
love it. That was damn it.
Yeah, I was helping you and some grinding.
Help.
And getting the thing of Artorias, the crest.
Okay.
Okay. I don't want to stop, but I kind of have to. Because I can't go and defeat him without him, he says.
Yeah, and do you think you could beat them both without me? Well, without someone to help you?
No.
Right?
I'm going to try one more time.
Okay.
With some help.
If you beat him, don't go any further.
Okay. No promises of beating him, though.
Yeah, please don't. Hope you don't. Sorry. I hope you don't. I want to beat him together. Or at least until we run out of humanity.
Yeah.
Okay, Ornstein, whatever his name is. Weakness is fire. So if you have a fire-based weapon or pyromancy, he's weak against it.
Okay.
It says Ornstein is easy to block with a shield. All of his attacks don't really bleed through your shield much. So you can tank his damage.
Okay, well, I have a thing for lightning.
Hmm? Oh, I have a thing. Shield?
No,
I have a lightning spear. Smog's weakness, lightning.
Good, I need to take him out first.
Right, I've got that electric spear too. Got one that's called an electric spear and it does electricity damage, so... That's it! We need to gang up on Smog together with our lightning spear.
I don't have a lightning spear.
Okay, then it looks like you're taking on
I have a lightning... Like, apply lightning to a weapon.
Me too. Maybe focus on Ornstein so that I can focus on him since I have a weapon that doesn't need a recharge. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Might be easier for us. Okay, it says Smog's attacks can be blocked actually pretty easily. Yeah, I call bullshit on that.
He has a giant fucking hammer.
I can attest for that, though. He charged at me once, and all it did was stun me for a second. So it's actually pretty good. Butt slam. He's actually got an attack called butt slam.
That's funny.
You can keep
like,
close
to... attack that's easy to dodge from him is when he slams his hammer down.
Oh, yeah, that's easy. It says, tips to beating him. Be sure to focus on only one opponent. After killing the demon, the second one renews his life and takes his mate's skills. If you kill Smog first, Ornstein will become a giant. When you kill Ornstein first, Smog's attacks will also deal lightning-based damage. The easiest is to deal with Ornstein first, because his enhanced version is very strong, so you want to avoid fighting it.
Well, I need to fight it.
Kill Ornstein first, dude.
I have to get his armor.
I know, I want his armor too. Fuck you. It's my armor. Don't you dare. I will strangle you. You get Artorias.
I'm gonna get his too.
And I'm gonna have your heart.
Oh, there's no summoning
what?
NPC.
Shit.
Hey, my souls.
Try to use pillars to split your opponents and attack one of them. We really suggest dealing with Ornstein first. Watch out for Smog's attacks, you have to learn how to avoid them. Remember, determination and patience is a key. By watching carefully, both opponents will be able to avoid most damage and attack enemies from a safe position. Do not put down in a corner. Do not get close to corners when avoiding enemy attacks. It would be very difficult to get out of the corner when two opponents are attacking.
I died.
Effective tactics. It says use melee. If you know how enemies behave, normally you can play defensive style, shield plus spear. Or offensive style, a weapon carried in two hands. Of course, the first method takes time, but it is safer if you have enough stamina, of course. In this case, equip a character with a good shield, equal shield, and a good weapon. What to choose? Against Ornstein, a weapon dealing fire damage. If you do not have such a weapon, you can use a spear dealing lightning-based damage. By using such weapons, you can attack while hiding behind the shield. But looks like a spear is the recommended.
Yeah, I don't like spears.
I don't. fighting now to insult you here. Well, not insult you, really, but attack you. Spears are better than claws.
They're what?
Spears are better than claws. You really are
on the jacket, man. Size they're better. If I didn't
know better. No. They're basically spears that can't decide on being spears.
They're a death weapon, that's what they are. I just got two SS.
Okay, it also says ranged is an option, but it's going to take a long time, so you better have a really good weapon. Ranged weapon. Which, so that's out of question for us.
Yeah. I guess I'll keep the grass shield when I find him for Ornstein.
Yeah, hey, that's perfect. You got the grass shield. I got it too, but I don't use it. But that's perfect. We can easily, I can take on Smog because I think I have... I doubt I have more endurance. Oh well. I think I had I had that picture I wanted to send to you. Are you still playing the game?
Kind of. I need to stop though. Okay, I'll end it here. Alright, I just got another flask. Damn. Give me more for next time. Alright. I'm gonna end it here, guys. We got
that
freaking far.
What is that? 3 hours of... Ugh.
3 and a half. Yeah. I got so much editing to do.
I like recording in bulk. Because I don't have to do jack shit. Yeah. I'd help if I could, honestly.
I don't need your help with recording.
Well,
editing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we made a lot of fucking progress.
Holy cow, yeah.
And I've gotten quite a bit better at the game, thankfully. I'm surprised that we got through Sin's Fortress easily.
But got through where?
Sin's Fortress easily.
Yeah, sure, that's what we're doing. Sin's Fortress, yes. Oh, yeah, that was easy. The boss was like a 1-2 try.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I just kept going underneath him. It's scary because when he does a downward attack, he sits.
I'm gonna sit on you.
You have no idea how terrifying that is. I've seen some shit, man. Like, literally, like... I've seen some shit. But I'm pumped.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, we'll continue. We'll actually continue recording tomorrow. Hopefully beat them. We'll have to go through them twice because we're gonna have to do it together.
Oh, shoot me, God. Yeah, let's be honest. We're going to fight him once tomorrow. We're going to beat him once tomorrow and once next time we play.
Well, he's like right there, so we can do it right there.
It took, you know, the last boss I fought in that area took me 4 hours.
On Dark Souls 3?
Yes! That area is cursed to have some of the hardest bosses. I guess it'd be more like actual time spent fighting the boss would be an hour, but it was more like just 2-3 hours of actually running back and forth to her. Because I didn't know you could open the gate at first. Or at least I ran up to the door and I'm like, holy crap, open up! And then the guardian of the door came up and I couldn't beat it on my first try, so I just avoided it, and after that I was like, anyway, I'll quit talking.
Yeah, jeez, he always says this.
Ouch.
I'm serious.
Well, I'm trying to be helpful. I'm talking, I'm like, this is whatever, shut up.
Okay. Alright, we'll see y'all in the next video. Man. Bye, everyone.
Bye.